Hello everyone, Gaming Noodle here, bringing you another episode of Mists of Pandaria action. Now, let's see what we have here. Kapow. Very funny, Blizzard. That is what they've named their portal panda. And what is this portal panda? I have no idea. Greetings, stranger. Would you like to visit the mystical Pandaria? Yes, I would. Thank you very much. Send me to Pandaria. Take me to the wreck of the Sky Shark. I think we've been there. That was in the starting zone. And take me to Hellscream's Hope. I have no idea what that is. Let's go to Pandaria. Old school loading screen. Lovely. That dwarf is awesome. It's taking its time loading, isn't it? Almost there, we've almost got it. Shimon. Alright. The Jade Forest, Dawn's Blossom. What is this? Okay, let me see here. Aha! Alright, so we're in the Jade Forest. Whoa. Whoa. Ugh. Alright, so some of these aren't even in. Yeah, whoa, okay. Alright, I guess we're gonna be looking. Oh, there's someone flagged. Luckily, I am in a PvE server. Oh, I forgot to do my thing. They reset all my. All of my talents. Let's have a look here. Protection. Okay, I don't. It's very weird what they did. Look what they. My seals are now like. You change them here. How very peculiar. Gotta get used to that one. But, where are all my skills? This isn't. This isn't. I mean, what? Argent. This. Yeah. Oh, we have that here. Everything just feels weird right now. Really freaking weird. Alright, I'm turning into Kermit. Alright, I think that's about. That's all I'm gonna need, I think. And let's have a look. Whoa, what is this? Massive. Holy shambola. Portal to Ogrimmar. Portal to Stormwind. Is that a dead alliance? Lol. Brewmaster, look at this guy. Alright. He's got nothing we need. Toya. I'm Toya. You need it, I can get it. Don't go to nobody else in Dawn's Bar. Shut up. Alright, so we got a Flight Master. Alright, you know what? Let's have a look around, you know? No, let's use my lion. Rawr. Rawr, rawr, rawr. Rawr. This is pretty nice, this place. I must say, it looks cozy. I like the little kind of, the round kind of doors and stuff. It's like the oh, look at how beautiful that looks. Cherry blossoms. And this beautiful landscape is ruined by the fucking checkered flag in the background. I swore again, I'm sorry. I'm getting carried away. Let's have a look here. Let's go up here, shall we? There's a water wheel. There's some nice cozy indoor stuff. Always good to have all these bridges everywhere. It's very nice. That door is locked. There's a fish with stuff in it. Let's go up here. What is up these stairs? There's a tree. There's an owl. This There's really nothing in here. Nice though. Let's keep looking around, shall we? We've got a failed. Nah, I shouldn't say that. We've got a nice little druid over here. We've got mailbox full of mail. Who would have thunk that? All right, you know what? Let's get out of here. I wanna do some stuff. But where are the quests? Shouldn't there be quests? All right, yeah. What is all this? This is all the leftover quests from my main character, and this is embarrassing. This is embarrassing me. Should I ask someone? Let's see if I just get trolled. Lololol, noob. Freaking nice though, innit? If there's no quests, I'm just gonna go exploring. Forget this. You know what? I will. Let's go. Let's go explore. Ooh. Are you in template to? Are you a template tune?
I don't have a
time. I transferred my main from live servers to here. Deep Woods Bear. What is this? What is this, a graveyard? What is it, a place to honor something? Let's carry on, shall we? What is this place, eh? Yeah, me too, but my template started here and there were no quests. Yeah, mate. Same for me. Odd. I did go for Mogrimmar. I don't know, mate. I'm just gonna look around. Whoops. Alright. Let's see, this is like a little kind of empty village. Using the panda guy. We've got lots of barrels in here. Alright, I think we've seen everything that's needed to be seen in that little kind of villagey area. So let's go along here. Smoky porcupine. Oh man, those cherry blossoms, they're calling to me. Wait, should I go? No, let's go to the northern areas first. And then we'll go down. What is this? Is you alright? Oh, I like what she's wearing. Okay, there doesn't seem to be any music, just ambience, but hey, it's still nice. Wandering Greenback. What's down here then? Oh, look at that. Look at all the bridge and the thing. And the blossoms. Yeah, we're not going to go there, but oh, it looks very nice. Awesome. Yeah, let's go up here. Let's have a look. See, I'm doing it on the grass. I'm not using the road. Ooh, what's there? What? Look at that. It's high on the mountain. Who lives there? Let's go check it out. Whoever lives here is probably friends of these bears. There's a lot of bears over here. All right. Is it? Oh, am I gonna be? Oof. Can we not like? Alright, let's just go down here for now. Whoa, I'm gonna fall. This is very nice. It's like dainty and very nicely nice architecture. It's very cool on the mountainside. Very cool. I like this. What is that? It's like a statue of a... I don't know what that is. Let's continue down these stairs. Ah, it's like a... I don't know what it is. Still, cool. And we've got a flight path here. So that's good. Oh, what's this? It's like a beach with little huts. It's like a fishing area. And that's a horde ship, or what is it? You know what? Let's have a look. Oh, come on, Blizzard. At least put the speed up on swimming for the beta. Come on. Come on. Oh, my goodness. All right. Here we have a hut. We have a horde ship, that's for sure, and it's crashed into this place. And over there we have another ship, probably Alliance, I don't know. Could be. But you know what, let's get out of it. Oh, look at those dragon. What, are those actual dragons? Yeah, they are. War serpent. Oh, that's beautiful. Oh, look, there's a zeppelin as well that's got crashed into the mountain. That's nice. Alright, you know what, let's bust out the turtle. Bam! Faster swimming, baby. Oh, yeah. That's right. And it's slow again. We can't fly, can we? No, we can't, so I'm not gonna bother. Let's get on up and out of here. Nice mount, mate. Where can we go? Up these stairs? And onwards. We have not been here. I hope it's not a dead end. No, please, come on. No, no, no! It is. Okay, we're gonna have to do a bit of backtracking, but hey, you know what? The scenery is nice. Like sugar and spice. Mixed in with lice. Perhaps a few blocks of ice. I don't know where this rhyme is going. So let's just... Alright. Here we go. I'm going off-road again, baby. Let's follow Esmeralda! Oh, is that from Discworld? You are a freaking legend. Even though you spelt it a bit differently. But I cannot blame you because that name is probably taken 100 times over. Alright, what's going on here? We got... Ethereal data, or ethereal, however you want to pronounce, I don't know. Free country, mate. Free country. We got some nice little kind of waterfall-y bits. This looks improved on. I've not seen anything like this in WoW yet. This looks improved. The waves coming down. I think it is. You know what? And this log looks nice for a log. There's lots of little nice things. It just everything looks improved. Thank you, Blizzard. I love you all. Ah! Puckish sprite. Ooh, what's this? It's a hole. A very dark hole. Is it going to be another boring mine? Come on. We've seen this guy. Alright, yeah, it looks alright. It looks... I don't want to go too far in, I want to explore the overworld. Is someone trapped here? Oh, this poor guy! Shit, I better get out of here. But that poor panda was stuck under all that rubble. That's not a good way to go. You know what, let's get on my Raven Lord. I think it's time I show off a few mounts, yeah. Yeah. Ah, I want to go to the monastery. Alright, we're going to the monastery. We'll go around the mountain. Acid Rain still bugged? Using a goblin recovery. So the quests are available? I'm just too failed to know how to do them? I'll probably make another video on quests, maybe, but you know what? Let's just explore. I would like to see what these new lands look like. And I'm sure you do too. So let's do that. Where is... Alright. We should be able to... Ooh, the Gong of Hope. The Gong of Hope. Oh, shut up, you stupid bear. Frickin' aggro all over the shop. Alright, here we go. I think I missed the road. What, did I... Is there something here that I missed? No, forget it. What am I doing? I'm sorry, I am not the best when it comes to navigating. No, this isn't the right way! Wait, can we go through here? Oh, maybe. Maybe, yep. Yep, this looks good. What? What was that? What was that? I should have looked at my tooltip. What is this? This place is dangerous. Alright, we're gonna go up this mountain again. I like the way we can traverse the side of the mountain. It's very cool. Again, awesome views up here. Man, this is really... I'm really liking this. It's kinda like you're on the Great Wall of China. Kinda, sorta. I'm too low for that quest. What's up here then, eh? Oh, that's cool. What is this? A shrine for the bear gods? What is this? You pay your respects. Ouch. Let's go here. No, I think I'm... Again, I think I've gone the wrong way. But you know what? Let's see what's here, innit? A flying mount would make this easier, but a lot less epic. So who lives up here in these mountainous regions? I would like to know when I start questing. I want to see who lives here, what they want me to do. I want to know everything. Because, you know what? Whoever lives here is a badass. Can I? Okay, you know what? Quick way down! What? I turn into a girl halfway through that jump. Alright. Okay, yeah, I am on the road now. We are at the monastery. I am told we are at the monastery, so we are at the monastery. Let's have a look. Training bags. Ooh. That is... cool. So synchronized. Instructor. Alright, I'll let you guys get to it. Oh, so is this basically it? I was expecting a bit more. But this is pretty cool. I mean, it's got some buildings around the outside. So, I mean, that's cool. Lots of bridges. That's cool too. Okay, look, there's a lot of... Yeah, here we go. Here's a lot of stuff. So pretty. I mean, if you're into this kind of stuff, like the whole, you know, the Eastern, I mean the Far East, Chinesey sort of stuff, and I don't mean, oh, wait one sec. And I don't mean that, you know, when I say Chinese, I'm not saying it like race in a racist way. I love this kind of stuff. I grew up watching loads of, like, I'm sure most people, a lot of people did, you know, martial arts films and stuff. Sick stuff. And that's not to sound. What's this? I am a girl? What? I am a girl. Blizzard, what's wrong with you? How strange to have such a foreign-looking paladin visiting our temple. Are you here to study? You look very strong. You wouldn't have any trouble getting accepted. Shush. I'm not here to get accepted into anything. I'm just here to look around. Nice red tree here. It's very red. It's nice. Someone else has got my mount. Ah, ruined my video. And I'm stuck on a tree. Alright. You know what? We're gonna be going to, well, we could go north, but I don't know if there's much else to see north. Man, this stuff is so cool. Waxwood. Wax on, jack off. Oh, why am I saying this stuff? I'm feeling very silly right now. Alright, let's see what's here. Tide Mist Thicket. Ooh, what's this swirly thing? Whoa. What's going on here? Is this the Boomkins work? Oh, it is. That looked cool, whatever it was. Oh, what's this? What is this, ruins? Yeah, this is ruins of some sort. What is this? Ruins of Ganshi. Who's Ganshi, and why is this in ruin? Hmm. Ooh, we've got some, whoa, what's going on up there? Whoa. We got some ancestors up in this. It looks like, these guys are questing. Looks fun. It looks very fun. But I think it's time we move on. Perhaps we can, yeah, we'll go across here, shall we? Oh, those are some new enemies. Look at that. Serious eyebrows. They're like cloud. They're cloud eyebrows. Your argument is invalid. My eyebrow is a cloud. Very interesting. Okay, should I go down here? Yeah, go on. I'll treat myself. But there doesn't seem to be anything here, so besides a dead bear, lots of dead bears. Ooh, very nice. But I think I've seen you before in a previous video. All right. We've basically seen everything there is over here, so we're going to be going back. I hope I'm not moving my camera around too much and too fast, giving you a headache. This is just how I play. I'm sorry if I do. where exactly is this place located? I know the beginning area for the pandas is on the back of a turtle that's swimming in the sea. So where exactly is this place? Pardon my ignorance, because I do not know. Alright. There's absolutely nothing. What? Why can't I? What? I mean, where is this? What is this? It's near the maelstrom? Is that what you're trying to tell me, Blizz? Are those oranges? Yum yum. Orange juice o kudosai. Is that a gong? Yeah, it is, I think. Alright, you know what? We're not Hellscream's Hope? Oh, that's where we could have. That's where we. Yes! We should have ported to there. I didn't know that's where it was going to be. And then I guess from there we do quests. And then, yeah. Well, it's too late now. It's too late for that. We're not doing quests. We're just going to be looking around whether you like it or not. Alright? Let's go over to Hell. Let's go over to Hellscream's Hope. Let's see what it looks like. I bet it looks fantastic. Like the rest of this marvelous place. I mean, it makes you wonder, how many times can they do forests of, like, green forests and stuff? Because, really, how many forests are in this damn game? But you know what? They still make it look nice. They really do. They really, really do. Come on, we're almost there. What's this? Grookum in the Grooks, boys? Grookum in the Crooks. I don't know what is going on here. I'll be honest, I'm scared. It's like, oh, whoa, that's one mean-looking monkey. I am not going to go near it. The fertile corpse. Oh, I'm sorry. What did I do? Alright, here we are. This looks very bare bones, if I'm honest. In fact, this is... we have one structure here. The rest is basically like tents, almost. Is that it? Is this it? Alright, you know what? Let's go down here. Perhaps there is something. A scent of swirling winds. Trust Blizzard to have some awesome names for even the most mundane of paths. What is this? It is a fallen statue, is what it is. With a missing head? I think so. Is that a portal? It is a portal. Oh, I'm getting flashbacks of Lost. Let's carry on. Do we have anything over here that's worth noting? Come on, let's not have it a wasted trip. Wreck of the Sky Shark. So I guess this is the other port where we could have gone to. So I was wrong. This is... yes, there's a quest here. Yeah, I'll pick that up. You know what? Wait, what is this? Oh, let's go on the Armani Warbear. You know what? Let's do it. So I guess there's nothing but dead orcs. This was a big crash landing, wasn't it? Yeah, it was. Can no one land anything right? What's over there? Oh, that goes on to the Kunlei. How'd you say that? Kunlei summit? I don't know. But it looks noticeably different. So let's, you know what, we're going to go to see those cherry blossoms now because they look fantastic, they looked wonderful, they looked brilliant, and I want to go see them. I want to go run around and have the petals shower me with their blossomy pink goodness. I don't know what I'm talking about. I'm just happy to be here. I'm just happy to be running through in this beta, I don't know how. I think the proper pronunciation is beta, because apparently that's the closest as how to the it's said in Latin or something. I don't know. All I know is that Americans say beta, and other people, like in Britain, say beta. Beta. Say it the way it pleases you. Right, so I'm gonna Path of Enlightenment. Ooh, so that is that a new? Oh my goodness, that's what the new Void Walker looks like for the Warlocks. Let me tell him. Because it is. It's freaking nice. That is cool. I always said that they should have armor on the Void Walkers. Very nice. Am I going the right way? And I've got a pop-up telling me I've got a newsletter from Hon. Thank you. Let's see here. We've got some... Just got burnt in the bum. Nice little statues. And whoa, what is that, like, Village of the Monkeys? Tiger's Wood. Tiger's is Wood. Is this a joke, Blizzard? Oh, Tiger's is Wood. This is ridiculous. If I were him, I would sue them. No, I wouldn't. I'd try to be faithful if I was him. Let's see what's over here. Grookin Mound! Oh, look at the monkey chief! Oh, he's so cute. Lots of monkeys! Oh, I didn't get dismounted, that's always good. Did someone just throw poo at me? I have the right mind to go back and kill all of you. How rude. You don't just go around throwing shit at people. Let's see here. Y es Pandaria Guild Española para la beta. No entiendo. I don't know. No me gusta. No habla español. There's a lot of fireflies here. So let's make our way around this side then, I guess. You know, without the music, I'm sure the music, when they put it in, will be nice, but it's kind of also nice with just the ambience. Although you probably can't hear it because of my blabbering voice. And look at that dragon! Oh, that is beautiful. That is good. That looks really nice. I mean, no, that dragon is really nice. Very beautiful. Let's go see what... Well, should we leave that? Because that looks very... Yeah, no, let's go see it now. Come on. Were we here before? Did we see this? I don't remember this. Oh, it's very nice. All these dragon statues and stuff. It looks like it's still being built. And the... Whoa! What is... Whoa! Look at that sky! What's this? I have never seen a sky like this before. That looks... It's like a Tim Burton sky. Whoa, that is... Okay, things just got a lot more ominous. What's going on over here? That's crazy. What is this? Can we go up? I guess no, not. We can't go up yet, I guess. But damn. Alright, let's go now. Before I die or something happens. But that was very nice. It looked very, very, I would like that kind of sky over like Silver Pine Forest and stuff. Oh, that would make it perfect. That would make it perfect. It's a bit jarring though, the way it quickly switches up. They can kind of make it a bit more, the transaction a bit smoother. This looks very nice as well. Nice little pink, purpley bits. Stuck on a tree, yeah, as usual. I think we missed a location, didn't we? Yeah, we did. Let's quickly head over this way. We've got some tigers. Rawr. What are these kind of trees called again? I forgot. But we have those trees over here in England. Okay, this is what I missed. Very, okay. Nectar breeze orchid. Whoa, ugly bug. It's on fire. Oh, we've got some of those guys. Look at that. Cool. Alright, this place is in flames. Let's move on. I want to see happy places. Where are we gonna? Alright, we're gonna make it across. We're gonna go around. But we've almost seen everything now. We've almost seen the whole island. The new races and stuff, like in that village that we just left and some of the other places, they look really cool. I like that. I wish there was a few more interesting kind of mobs. I don't want to keep seeing moths. I'm sick of moth mobs and, you know, other types like the Talbuk stag and also, you know, I want new mobs. Come on, Blizzard. Please. You know, the new skin of the tigers looks nice, so I guess that's alright. But I mean, who wants to see bugs? We've seen these bugs before. I don't want to see them in this place. I want to see new. Ooh. What are these? These are interesting new trees. Very interesting. Amber Mist Bog. Bog, bog, bog. Oh, what's this? That looks like my friend, Lee. If he sees this and he sees me naming him after this thing, he is probably not going to be too flattered by that comment. Alright. Especially the way I look. Oh, you don't want to see me, trust me. What is this? It's not much. Alright, well. I missed the landing, I think. Didn't I? Yeah, I did. Let's go quickly. Let's quickly have a look at that. Because I can't. If we don't see it, I'm always going to be thinking, oh, what did it look like? And I'll never forgive myself. We got some mushrooms that probably give a good trip. Right. More wreckage. Lots of wreckage. Can no one land on this island properly? Seriously, everything around this island has been crashed into. I mean, for goodness sake. More wreckage. What a surprise. Oh, that's Alliance. This is Alliance territory. I'm gonna get smacked up. But you know what? I'm gonna risk it. I'm gonna risk it because I love you all. Yeah, this place looks. Oh, shoot. No! I shouldn't have done that. Why did I do that? That was stupid. I am not running all the. No, you know what? No. Yeah, I'm taking it. I think I'm gonna get on. Yeah, I'm gonna show off a bit. I'm gonna get on my charger here, death charger, and I better not get attacked. If I do, I'm gonna be pissed. Is someone looking for DK for ICC? What? Why? Why are you doing ICC in the Mists of Pandaria beta? Why are you doing this? What's going on? I just don't understand. I don't get it. I really don't get it. Did I see that place? That village? Did I? If only you could talk to me and I could hear you. But I can't. So you know what? I'm gonna go over there just in case. Let's have a look. Kushu, Wushu. I can do what you do. The bamboo wilds. Oh my god, please don't tell me I'm aggroing. I'm gonna aggro everything. Okay, you know what? Let's have a look at it from here. It looks... No, alright. No, we'll go closer. If a glass eel takes me down, I am gonna, like, cut myself. It's fine. It's not gonna... It's just chilling at the bottom. Whoa, what is this? What is this? What... Oh man. They don't like me, so I can't really... I can't go close... But it's a new race, and they don't like me. I'm not going with a debuff to get one shot. You saw the place, it looked pretty nice. We're leaving. No, I said we're leaving. Okay, you know what? There's a village over there. If we can get out of this freaking water. There is a village in the corner. I think we'll just quickly... Oh my goodness. Yeah. Let's go through here. I hope this video doesn't become too long. I don't want to have to split it up. I'd rather just have it as one video. Yeah, looks nice. I mean, it looks alright. It's not... I'm not really wowed by it, to be honest. But it's okay. It's different. It's different, isn't it? Yes, it's different. And we like different. Well, now that we've seen that, we're going to be moving on. We got some tortured spirits. There's always the same story. The tortured spirits. Oh, boo-hoo. I'm not going up there. Ouch. Let's see what we got. I think we could finally make it. Well, let's go to Temple of the Jade Serpent. Yeah, how about that? It's beautiful, this place, isn't it? But I hope it's more like when we go to the other areas of this whole new world. I hope it's not just going to be forests. I'm sure it won't be. Blizzard is always good about kind of making it, like, you know, mixing it up and making places nice and refreshingly different so you don't get bored. Valley of the Mad Brewer! That is awesome! I can't wait to be in this area and quest. But yeah, Blizzard is always good with that kind of stuff, so I have full faith that it's not just going to be all kind of foresty areas. I'm sure it's going to be some really cool stuff later on. I'm always excited in Blizzard games to go exploring because, you know, they're so masterful. Look at this beautiful, massive door with all these kind of little patterns and stuff. Massive buildings, ahoy! Very cool. If they had player housing, we could always, like, live in one of these places as well. Go here on vacation. Oh man, this is so pretty. You know what, let's go have a look. We got some dragons on the doors, oh so cliche, but oh so nice. What What's this? We got some pa- Oh, look at how- Oh my goodness! So damn beautiful! Oh, is this an instance? Oh man! Terrace of the Twin Dragons, Temple of Jade Serpent. I guess it's an instance. The outside looks fantastic. I cannot wait to go inside. But now will not be that time. We have exploring to do. But look at, I mean, that was just really nice. It really hits you when you go up those stairs. It really does. This place is massive. Lots of bridges. So many bridges. We got more monks up in her. Oh, they're reading. Very good students. And we got Elder Sage here. Snow Ting. And he's all white. Oh, Blizzard. Why are you so cray cray? Alright, what's up here? This place is just, I mean, yeah, let's go explore. Let's see this. Up in the mountains we go. All these stairs also remind me of Kill Bill when she goes to that master to train. It's been a long time, so you know, but there were stairs, weren't there? There was a lot of stairs and stuff. She had to train. I remember her bowl of rice getting slapped onto the floor or something because she was eating with her fingers, and that was very uncivilized or something. Learn to eat with chopsticks if you want to eat. Alright, well, that was very cool. Let's go back. Very beautiful. When they eventually open this, all of these areas up for flying mounts, I don't know if, it could still be pretty nice, I guess. You get to go to all these areas real quick. I mean, I'm really tempted right now to just jump off this bridge. I don't know why I'm so compelled to do it, but something is telling me just, just do it, just jump. But no, I can't. Wait, maybe I can, no, you know what? No, you know what, I want to go, yeah, those are the cherry blossoms, that's where we want to go, let's do it. And I'm safe. I hope I can climb up here. If not, I'm screwed. Oh no, please don't tell me, please. No, come on. Come on, you cannot do that to me, it looked, alright, oh god. It was like, I saw a path. Don't make a path there if I can't get up it. Thank a goodness. And look at this. We are finally at the blossoms. The blossom tree. Oh, what's this? It lights up when I mouse over it. What is that? Ink-tipped crane. We got some hot air balloons. Oh my god! Oh, I mean, I want that. I want it. Give me it now. Man, that is so gorgeous. So good. Oh, we've got more. Oh my god. Can we buy? Don't worry, kid. Riding's not as hard as it looks. You should get a few more notches on your belt before it. I guess I have to get my faction rep up or something with these fat guys before I can. But I want one now! Oh my god, please! Come on! Please? I mean, Blizzard really outdid themselves with this stuff. Seriously? I mean, wow. me want... this looks probably the most boring out of the lot, but still it looks great. Which says something. I think that's it, guys. I think we have seen everything that this the Jade Forest has to offer. I must say, it is an absolutely beautiful area. I cannot wait to go questing here, and I just hope, and I'm sure, that all the other areas to come ahead of this will be just as marvelous. Absolutely fantastic job, Blizzard. You've done it again. I think I'll leave it here. Take care, guys.